Meghan Markle smiled broadly at cheering crowds as she made a brief return to royal life along with Prince Harry in their first appearance in the UK since they moved to the US in 2020. The Duchess of Sussex's car window was rolled down as she smiled at the cheering crowds as they attended the Platinum Jubilee celebrations at Buckingham. Meghan gave a stunning look to the photographers covering the events, indicating the couple's reuniting with other members of their family. Prince Harry and Meghan did not join the Queen or Prince William and Kate at the balcony of the Buckingham Palace but were instead seen speaking with the Duke of Kent and interacting with the family. Thousands of people flocked to central London today to attend the celebrations and the opportunity to see the 96-year-old monarch.